Good day and welcome to the Sunroom. I'd like to cover a song now from the Dixie Chicks. It has to do with the fallout from a situation where their lead singer at a concert in England talked about the fact that she was not pleased with the fact that President Bush was from Texas. And I want to make it clear that I'm doing this song because I agree with her 100%, 150%. Forgive sounds good. Forget, I'm not sure I could. They say time heals everything, but I'm still waiting. I'm through with doubt. There's nothing left for me to figure out. I paid a price, and I'll keep paying. Cause I'm mad as hell, can't bring myself to do what it is you think I should. I know you said, can't you just get over it? Turn my whole world around, and I kinda like it. Made my bed and sleep like a baby with no regrets, and I don't mind saying it's a sad, sad story when a mother can teach her daughter that she ought to hate a perfect stranger. How in the world can the words I said send somebody so over the edge that they write me a letter saying that I better shut up and sing or my life would be over? I'm not ready to make nice. I'm not ready to back down. I'm still mad as hell and I don't have time to go round and round and round. It's too late to make it right. I probably wouldn't if I could. Cause I'm mad as hell, can't bring myself to do what it is you think I should. I'm not ready to make nice. I'm not ready to back down. I'm still mad as hell and I don't have time to go round and round and round. It's too late to make it right. I probably wouldn't if I could. Mad as hell, can't bring myself to do what it is you think I should. Forgive sounds good. Forget, I'm not sure I could. They say time heals everything. I'm still waiting. Not Ready to Make Nice from the Dixie Chicks. I'm George Possley. If you stuck around this long, thank you.